are those who fought so tirelessly for the traditions we treasure and hold sacred, now to stand by as we ignore what we so desire? The desire to enjoy traditional holiday songs that really swing, grand musicians, and shenanigans that make us smile? Are we simply not to relish in this celebration of the holidays?
I don't think so.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas.